Hi, today I'm going to be showing you the way I color correct. We have a flat brush and one of these new brushes that everyone's been using lately. I want to try it for the first time. And a powder brush. First, I'm going to start color correcting under my eyes using this orange tone concealer. A bit on the reddish side under my eyes. Out my nose. And on my mouth. Just blend that off with a sponge. Now that we have that, we're going to move on to concealer. Right underneath the dark circles there that I have. Bridge of my nose. Sides of my face. Forehead. Now to contour, I'm going to be using this contour stick. On the sides of my face. Nose, bring it a little bit around. And up on my forehead. Now let's blend everything out. In circular motions. And I like this brush, it's almost like the feeling you get when you're brushing your teeth. And the forehead there. And before I ventured out into buying the entire set, I wanted to try this out first and see if I liked it, and I like it. I'll just go on there. Make sure everything's all blended out. On my contour on the sides of my nose. And the contour on the side of my cheek there. I want a really pronounced contour. A little bit of my jawline too. Slim it down. Now we're going to bake with Ben Ice banana powder. A flat brush. And just a little bit under the eyes. And to carve out that contour. Just let it sit there a few seconds. Now I'm going to dust it off with a powder brush. This one's from Givenchy. You see that? Define my nose a little bit more. And this is the way I color correct and bake. Hope you enjoyed watching. Have a nice day.